Got it? Okay, new year, new attitude. Phelps asks Mike Maldonado, how high is that ollie in the first division wheel company at? Off the bench.
I have no idea.
Where is that spot at?
Federal building in Philadelphia.
It's in the toy vid?
Yes, sir. Welcome to hell.
Welcome to you. That was your breakout part? That was when it all was coming down the rain?
Yeah, that's you know, when everything started off.
All three of y'all quit at the same time. You, Bam, Anderman, and Alyssa, that's four. It's three dudes in it.
No. Bam quit first and was still kind of running stuff between them. And kind of got me involved, and I was just taking my homie side, thinking that they were on some like whatever, because you know they had their little business between CKY video and everything,
right.
And then you know I got involved and ended up quitting, and then just to find out that he had already quit.
What have you been spending all your time doing now? You been skating?
Skate all the time.
You still got the big backside 180?
Whenever. Whenever, wherever.
Were you the first ollie to love Park Fountain? How'd it go down?
Nah, from what I hear.
Choppy?
Back in the day, Choppy. Rene Hosoi was the first one to do it. Slob, I believe it was.
That's the insurance grab, right? Choppy grab?
Yep. First Chop one soy? To do it. I think I was the first one to do it first try.
Yeah, what about the one, the big two-page toy machine ad, the big Welcome to Hell ad? They never showed that in the vid.
No, that was in America Yellow. Yeah, that was a big bail.
A big bail? Did you get broke up?
Yeah.
Like forever?
It put some years on me. that was the start to my elbow not having any kind of point to it whatsoever.
And what's the difference between East Coast and West Coast skating?
I mean, obviously, like, I'm biased because I'm from the East Coast. I like it better, but, I mean, it's just raw. Like, you know what I mean? Like, not saying, like, you know, West Coast skating, Midwest, down south, that's not raw skating. I'm not saying that at all.
Right.
You know what I mean? All skateboarding is raw, but the shit that we got to deal with is so ridiculous. Like, spots are jacked. There's nothing perfect out there. There's nothing perfect. There's no perfect ledge. Like, Love was an exception. You know what I mean?
Right.
Flushing Meadows, all that stuff. Like, those are, like, really exceptions to stuff. There's no, like, all right, I'm going to warm up on the 6 stair and go hit this 10. You know, this 12. Like, no, you're going straight to the 12 stair, and that's it.
Get it. How's Bam doing now? Where's he at?
Really? I mean, be honest with you, I don't, you know.
You want to see him?
We see each other every once in a while. We weren't cool, you know. Now we kind of squashed it. We just say what's up to each other. But other than that,
because you're skate buddies from away when you're kids and shit. Fuck, come on, dude. What about Siebert?
This is crazy. I've actually joined the whole Facebook shit. I didn't even want to, like, but like, you know, everybody's like, you got to do it.
You got to get up,
kind of whatever. And then this cat I know, he was like, he's like, you put your shit up? I'm like, nah, I'm going to do it in a couple of days. And like 2 days later, he's like, yo, you do that shit? I'm like, nah. He's like, I did it for you. It's already up. I'm like,
You in.
So, and then Siebert hit me up on Facebook.
Ha ha. Anti-hero that, buddy.
So.
When did you turn pro?
98.
Yeah. What do you do now? You work for Action?
Pro form. I just don't have a board.
But that's, what you got? You got a board in your car?
I got a board to ride, yeah.
That's all that matters.
But I don't have my name on it.
Looking
one,
at the bike, so like Tony Hawk.
If you can officially say
Tony Hawk makes Tony Hawk bikes. Like this Tony Hawk.
I seen that. I had a kid harass me about that.
He's like, what the fuck?
You got a bike? I was like, what do you mean, Tony Hawk bike? He's like, yeah. I'm like, what? But he's a professional skateboarder. He's like, yeah, but he's in the game. It's an extreme thing. I'm like, LeBron James ain't got no skateboard. He's like, but he's a basketball player. I'm like,
what are you going to do in 2011? What's up?
Skate.
Skate, tour, skate, skate?
Everything.
Everything. All of it?
All of it.
All of it.
All of it.
The world is yours, kid.
Hey,
Scarface.
We'll see.